The wife of an APD officer says she was afraid he'd kill her.
But a jury will never hear those statements in the Levi Chavez murder trial. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez explains why in our continuing coverage.
Prosecutors say a woman who was having an affair with Levi Chavez also got her hair styled by his wife, Tara, at her salon. And the conversations between Tara and the client will be heard by jurors. However, the defense has former friends who say that client is not credible.
I've caught her in quite a few exaggerated and circumstances and lies, just flat out lies.
But what won't be admitted in court are the statements which haunt Tara Chavez's sister-in-law.
Tara had mentioned that if anything happened to her, Levi did it.
Her co-worker.
But she mentioned it more than once.
Yes.
And her mother.
She said, everything is okay, Mom. We're going to be getting a divorce. Everything is okay. Just leave it alone.
The judge won't allow what Tara said because she isn't here to verify them, and Levi Chavez has a right under the Sixth Amendment to confront witnesses. In 2007, Tara Chavez was found dead in her Los Lunas home, shot in the head. Her husband, who was an APD officer at the time, told investigators she killed herself. Now he's charged with her murder.
Jury selection continues in the case tomorrow.